I really believe that mothers and children are like a forgotten species in our modern day society.